Every child has a hope to grow up to be a fireman, a cowboy, a ballerina. We saw those hopes, those dreams slip away from our children.
It's a horrible experience to watch your children die.
How about saying, I love you? I think she's done a touchdown, Dad.
Michael, can you give him five?
Whoa.
Three of Cindy and Mike Parseghian's four children lost their lives to a disease called Niemann-Pick Type C, an extremely rare neurodegenerative syndrome without a cure. At the University of Notre Dame, Dr. Kasturi Haldar works at the Center for Rare and Neglected Diseases, searching for a cure to this vicious genetic disorder.
Many rare diseases have no treatments, and so it's really like a death sentence. There's a gaping hole in healthcare that Notre Dame is uniquely positioned and very willing to fill.
As a premier research university, Notre Dame works in accord with the Lilly Foundation and the Ara Parseghian Medical Research Foundation, pursuing a cure for Niemann-Pick type C and other rare diseases often overlooked by mainstream science.
The university is seriously committed, the Catholic tradition is seriously committed to help people who are suffering the most.
Our children left us a legacy of hope, a legacy that will continue as we make progress in this disease.
We've met too many other families, too many other beautiful children who have Niemann-Pick type C and really need to be saved.
The University of Notre Dame asks, what would you fight for?
Fighting for the lives of children.
We are the Fighting Irish.